There's a very common perception, which many people have lots of evidence to support, which says that the duration and complexity of a problem, how long something's been a problem and how complicated the problem is the determining factor on how complicated and the duration of the solution.
Mm.
In other words, I've had this thing happen for 10 years and it's really fucked up my life.
So people
and
think it's going to take a
so
long
it's
going to
take
to
me
it.
A long time to fix it. And that is absolutely erroneous because if there's even one example that's counter to that, then it proves the entire assumption false. You know, if there's an exception to a rule, it's not a rule, it's just an agreement.
Yeah.
So that's been a huge, it's been a cornerstone of my own problem solving and questions that I enjoy asking people is, you know, what if, you know, what if the hardest part was over and what if it just got to be easy and fun and energy producing and you just got to enjoy everything from here. And then you start to see where people's claims to fame are. You know, like, well, if I wasn't this wounded warrior struggling my way through the entrepreneurial battlefield, who would respect me?
Yeah.
Like, there it is. Mm-hmm. Like, what if you could just float your way through life and shit just happened for you?